We don't have any shows lined up for just yet, but we will be working on it. But tonight, we are here. I mean, you've seen the old historical places in our childhoods that we grew up at. But what we're also doing, too, is we're going to places that might be getting torn down. So there's going to be not one, but possibly two parts of Fort Wayne Flashback. So next week, this week and next week, you might be seeing two. It depends on what's going on. But right now, we sit here, and I read a couple months ago that they're going to be, that they close this place down. This place has been around for freaking...
Well, I heard it's still running. It's
still running.
There's only certain departments that are still around that soon.
Yes, Kevin is also helping narrate behind me from some of those history facts that I don't know. But yeah, Kevin is right. They are still running some stuff in it. But yeah, they're closing this. This business has been around for freaking forever. And
the only thing about Fort Wayne is you don't know Fort Wayne if you don't know the smell of bread downtown.
Exactly, Kevin. Kevo was right. You smell the bread. I mean, you come this way, you get on Calhoun Street, you smell it. Again, like I said, this right here, that is historical right there. But what I think, you know, like I said, I'm not into politics, but I really think, I mean, in reality, if you look at it, they're going to be tearing down this rescue mission, which is over the tracks, and tearing down for the riverfront. So my opinion, this is my opinion, I could be wrong, like we talked about before on this stuff, we could be wrong. Forever, but it takes like 10 minutes to 3 minutes to tear it down. So, yeah, if that makes any sense.
I got it.
So it could be made as a condo or a special place where you could make like
condos here, or this could be the new hospital.
So yeah, I mean, you never know. And I mean, I don't know what the mayor's thinking.
Is, looking over to that building, that's kind of looking like a knockdown feature here.
Yeah, there used to be a business in there too, so they might be, like I said, again, they might be using this building or they might tear it down. I could be wrong. Again, like I said, I'm not, these aren't facts. Again, that's why I'm telling you guys, I could be wrong. Earlier when we went to the Edie's ice cream, was it Edie's or no, it was Ats. When we went there and we said, we don't know, but you never know.
Yeah.
So like I said, when we give you these facts, or not facts, we're just giving our opinions, not facts. There, is that better? We're giving our opinions, not facts. But they could be turning out facts if it actually happened. So yeah, so to see this go bye-bye, so stay tuned for some more Fort Wayne Flashbacks. Where are we going to go? Are we going to go to concerts? This is an episode where we're just going by the seat of our pants, or by the cold of our nipples, because it is cold. So I'll see. Oh yeah, by the way, one of my biggest supporters, I just found out, Kevin, who yelled at me. One of my big supporters, Brian Ott. Brian Ott, he's had my back for all the things that's going on. He left on that website for that guy's thing.
Is that who you passed us?
Yeah. Thanks for the support, brother. I wish I could have got you on camera saying Jeff Landis, but thank you for the support, brother. Appreciate it.